Hi, good evening once again. And now, since we have discussed about the advantages and every coin has the other side, so I have completed with the heads. Now, how about dealing with the tail part of it? So, under the heading of the disadvantages to study and proceed further for the case studies, I have few points. I've just collected few points which I just wanted to share with all of you. First and foremost, you will see that there is no uniqueness of the data. And writing, whatever I have observed, I go ahead and I put it into my writing. Maybe as I keep on telling, into 50 words or 500 words or maybe 1000 words, it's totally up to me. Data is not able to be replicated. And here we would see that yes, data cannot be replicated at all. Case studies have some level of subjectivity. Biasness will definitely exist because subjectivity is always there. Maybe in one moment I can say that yes, this is the situation. Immediately in the next moment I can change depending upon that particular behavior, or I might be wrong about myself in my own observation, or it might be possible that yes, with time there are certain changes also. It is not possible to conduct the research on a large scale. Now, this is a perception. Most of us have this thing with respect to the case studies, that yes, when I'm doing research through a case study, going forth I may not be able to do a large scale. And we will see later on that this is not correct, and we have there are case studies written about 50 pages, 200 pages, or maybe a book format has been taken care of, wherein people have come up and they do the research for the company or the industry or an organization on a very large scale, and they have come up with beautiful solutions for that particular company. There are concerns about the reliability, validity and generalizability of the results also. Sometimes it becomes very difficult for us. For example, if someone comes and tells me, how are you going to rely, what is the reliability of this particular case study, can you let me know? At that time I do not have that quantitative technique that I say, okay, this is how you're going to measure for me. So you know, these are some of the disadvantages for the case studies. And keep watching for the next presentation from my side on the varieties of the case studies. Till then, take care, bye.